We'll go back to the play on the field. It's first and ten. Only one man back. He'll pass on first down. Under pressure, gets rid of it, and this pass is completed. Good throw, good catch to move the chains.
You know, as a receiver, all you have to do is get a step, and this guy's going to put the ball on you.
Ball on the 47-yard line. Number 40. With the throw, number 27 makes the tackle at the 30-yard line. Rivers has been perfect on this drive.
Yeah, what happens? You get into a rhythm. The way this guy's throwing, he's going to stay in that rhythm until the defense knocks him out of it.
First and 10. Number 40. Nice play fake. It's going the other way. There's a flag on the play. Touchdown. The defender is there to make the play.
He just stepped in front of that one. He saw his opportunity, and boom, he took it.
So they have first and 10 here. Tosses it out to the right. Number 38 stops the play in the backfield. So that tackle now gives him four. And he chases him down behind the line of scrimmage for a loss.
I'll tell you, he's one of the most knowledgeable defenders in the league. He knows how to play the game, and he always knows what's going on.
Comets come out in a dime package. This one falls incomplete. This defense, John, knows how to create a lot of pressure.
That wasn't a sack. What it did was make the quarterback adjust his throw, and it messed up his rhythm.
Rivers sends a man in motion. Looks to the end zone. Going deep on third down, but he couldn't get the ball to the receiver. Mike Vanderjagt comes out to attempt what will be a 34-yard field goal. And it's up. No doubt about that one. The visiting team are lined up for the kickoff. It's on its way. From the 8-yard line to the 20. There's a flag on the play. First and 10. Number 89 in motion. It out to the left. Dawkins records the tackle at the 17-yard line. And they went with a run on that play.
Yeah, sure looks like this guy's going to be involved in the offense today.
Second and 8 coming up here. Number 13, looking to pass, lines up with 5 wide receivers. Law pulls him down at the 32. Good-looking play there as they pick up the first down and keep the drive alive. Right. Ball on their own 32. They'll go with a quarter defense. Gets rid of it. And this pass is completed. So they get two first downs on their last two plays.
They're getting it done by seeing the whole field and taking what the defense gives them.
First and 10. Number 20 in the backfield. Pressure coming. Picked off. It's intercepted. The 40. The quarterback was ready to get hit and just threw it up for grabs.
I tell you, you don't get a whole lot easier than that. He was right there. The quarterback makes a bad throw, and he brings it in for an interception.
It's first and 10. I thought he might challenge this one, and sure enough, it'll be reviewed.
The call on the field is questionable. He might decide that they made an incorrect call and reverse it.
So with the referee taking a look at some of the replay angles, we'll do the same.
And what we're looking for is whether the ball touched the ground before he had possession.
So the official didn't see any conclusive evidence, and the call stands.
And it's better to take a little time to get the call right than to have a bad call change the course of the game.
They line up in the I formation. Rivers with a man in motion. They give it to the halfback. Number 27 makes the tackle at the 19-yard line.
Watch this one here. He had them all lined up, looking for the knockout. He just missed. That's one of the things that's going on in this league right now. Too many guys going for the big hit instead of wrapping up the ball carrier.
Hand it off. Nice play fake. Off the ball, he makes the catch anyway. Down the field. This appears to be of the 5-yard variety.
I'll tell you, these face masks are getting so big that you can start off going for a jersey and end up with a handful of face masks.
Almost at the 2-minute mark now. The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him. Gets rid of it. Almost intercepted. Brooks had his hands on it.
He's a pretty good cover linebacker. He can run with most guys and he gets good position. Then he reads the pass and he makes his move. He'll drop a few like that one.
2-minute warning coming up. Comets come out in a nickel package. So a fly to the end zone. Intercepted in the end zone. Wouldn't be a better time to make that play.
And the thing is, anytime you get an interception, it is a big play. When you pick one off in the end zone, it's a heck of a big play.
Almost at the 2-minute mark now. The visiting team come out in a nickel package. Pass play here on first down. With the pass, and it's complete. Number 13 delivered that one with just the right amount of touch.
He's one of those guys who's extremely accurate with his passes. His receivers barely have to make any adjustments in their routes to come up with a ball.
So 2 minutes left before halftime. Number 20, the lone back. Number 58 got very good penetration there. He was in on the play for the first time. They'll call this play at the line of scrimmage. With the throw, he hits his receiver. Nice read, finding the receiver who was in single coverage.
I like to hurry up here. It's a change of pace, and it's a way to get the defense uncomfortable.
Going to the air on first down. Gets the pass off. Almost got it. So that one flutters incomplete.
He put too much touch in that one.
I understand you well. fifth play of this drive. From the gun. Looking for an option. Looking deep to the right. Incomplete pass. Number 13. Found the single coverage you wanted. He just couldn't get it in there.
If you're the defense, you don't want to get flagged for interference and let them keep this drive going. They've done a good job the last two plays, so let's see if they can do it again.
And they're going with an empty backfield and five receivers. Dropping back, closing in with the throw. On target, but he gets it. Ooh, that one will leave a mark.
He got popped. I'll tell you one thing, he's going to feel that in the morning.
The officials are signaling that he grabbed the face mask.
Sometimes the defender will do whatever it takes to get a guy down. This time he got caught pulling him down by the mask.
An effective two-minute drill will give them the opportunity to put some points on the board before the half. Comets line up in a five-receiver set this time. Great effort that time, John. He's clearly one of the best in the league.
Yeah, he's one of those guys who's been playing for a while now. And let me tell you, he might never be better than he is right now.
Throws it. Right to him. Law records the tackle at the 45-yard line. 11-yard gain on the play. Gets the pass off, and this pass is complete. He just unloaded on it.
Boom. Now that is what football's all about.
And they go with a no huddle. Lobs one into the end zone. This pass is incomplete. Set up a prayer to no avail. They still have their timeout, so any type of play is possible on second down. 11th play of this drive. Only one man in the backfield. On the carry. Play action. Throws it. Incomplete. Too tall for the intended target.
Number 83, the intended receiver on the play.
Twelfth play of this drive. The visiting team come out in a dime package. Gets rid of it, and the catch is made. We'll try to make the most of this red zone opportunity to add some points before we reach the half. So we have first and 10 here. Number 13, looking to pass, lines up with five wide receivers. Richie Caldwell is in there for the score. Get set for the extra point. And it's on its way. The extra point attempt is good. Are ready to kick this one off. And he got all of that one. A great kick. No return on that kickoff, and they'll get ready to start the drive at the 20. And now they have a fresh set of downs to work with as they try to get some points before the half. It's first and 10. Rivers starts out of the shotgun. Looking for a receiver, and it's intercepted. The 20, the 10, touchdown counts. The defense forces the turnover, gets it in for the touchdown. Comes in for the extra point. The kick is up, and he picks on the extra point. they've put it together offensively with 14 unanswered points.
They can do this sort of thing. Everyone gets on the same page, and they'll put up points in bunches.
Comets are set to kick it deep. Good distance. From the 10. The defense forced the interception the last time this offense had the ball, and they'll be looking to do the same thing here. First and 10. Rivers will work out of the shotgun. Pass play here on first down. Nowhere to go. Great job getting in there to drag the quarterback down, and he picks up the sack.
And he'll make two or three plays like that in just about every game.
Following the sack, it's second and long. Rivers out of the gun to carry it. Great fake. Gives this one a ride to the left. Great throw. Number 26 makes the play at midfield.
This is where the defense needs to just play smart and not give up a big play. There's not a whole lot of time left, so they just need to prevent them from getting into field goal range.
Comets come out in a nickel package. Going to the air on first down. Gets rid of it, and the catch is made. Boston makes the catch, but doesn't get very far.
And that's what the mark of a solid defense is. They close in on you in a hurry, and they don't miss tackle.
Rivers scans the defense from the gun. Throwing short to the right side. Swings this pass to his running back out on the right side. The visiting team calls a timeout. They have none left. This is going to be about a 45-yard field goal attempt. And it's on its way. Just makes it over. Going in the halftime, the score is 21-13.